fires from the corner. And Leonard goes down again. And he's in pain again in front of the Spurs bench.
And his history, if you look at his history, the two-arm shiver to the face of Russell on the screen when they played in Golden State, he grabbed Kawhi's arm last year and twisted it around. So he loses that benefit of the doubt from me. So that was a dirty play.
Zaza, in the end, is a hockey goon to me. And that was an incredibly dirty play that not only saved that game, but it saved the Warriors' season because they were about to be in big trouble against a team that was number one all year in defense and was taking them apart, defense versus offense.
All I care is what I saw. All I care about is what happened. And the history there exacerbates the whole situation and makes me very, very angry.
First of all, let's talk about the play. I think the NBA's got to go back and look at this because, look, a guy has to have space to come down when he shoots the ball. And Zaza Pachulia walked up under. He took away that space. And what goes up has to come down. And when you guys are landing on other guys' feet, especially when you have a sprained ankle, that is just a dirty, dirty play. And there's no room for it in the game. And the NBA got to take a look at that.
And it's more never like a play that he couldn't have avoided. It seemed like he sought out to do this.
Steph Curry has a history of ankle problems. If someone does that to Steph Curry, look, the whole Golden State team is going to be off.
Leonard on the drive.